pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Gators. Our G3 winners from last week are the following. From Ms. Geisler's class, Kathleen. From Ms. Gunn's class, Andre. From Ms. Reynolds' class, Noah. From Ms. Week's class, Kayana. From Ms. Perry's class, Jason Ortiz. From Ms. Wazowski's class, Stephen Copeland. From Ms. Bailey's class, Chelsea. From Ms. Edelman's class, and Anastasia. From Ms. Garico's class, Ethan. From Ms. Pazalia's class, Jean Carlos. Sean Carlos. From Ms. Gillis's class, Xavier. From Ms. Laxton's class, Sherlanta. From Ms. Roden's class, Kiari. From Ms. Wine's class, Colby. From Ms. McConnell's class, Jaden Nixon. Our achieved high flyers from last week were 3rd grade Mia M with 70 points, 4th grade London J with 101 points, 5th grader Joni M with 177 points, 6th grader Austin M with 113 points. Highest scoring homeroom was Ms. Wazowski's class with 1,210 points. Keep up the great work, Gators! Attention all Gators. Unity Day has been recognized from our nation since 2011, with the month of October being Bullying Prevention Awareness Month. This Wednesday, wear as much orange as you can on Unity Day to show that we at GPE value kindness, acceptance, and inclusion. For $1, you can send a boogram and surprise it to a friend, teacher, nurse, family member, bus admin, or bus driver. Orders can be placed October 8th or October 28th. And will be delivered to homerooms on October 30th. Now here's our OCO crew with lunch and weather.
Today we will have a high of 83 and a low of 69 degrees. We can expect clear skies today and a waning crescent moon tonight. For today's lunch, we have turkey tacos or turkey and cheese sandwich. Now it's time for our daily public service.
Someday people will say it's a fine one, son. Gonna have a three-ring circus someday. People will come from miles around. Lions, tigers, acrobats, and jugglers and clowns galore. Tightrope walkers, pony riders, elephants, and so much more. Guess I got the idea right here at school. When they called my name, talking about the government and how it's arranged, divided in three like a circus. Ring one, executive. Two is legislative, that's Congress. Ring three, judiciary. See, it's kinda like my circus. Circus. Step right up and visit ring number one. The show's just begun. That the laws get done, the ringmaster of the government. On with the show! Hurry, hurry, hurry to ring number two. See what they do in the Congress. Passing laws and juggling bills. Oh, it's quite a thrill in the Congress. Focus your attention on ring number three. the judiciary's in the spotlight. The courts take the laws and they tame the prize, balancing the wrongs with your rights. No one part can be more powerful than any other is. Each controls the other, you see, and that's what we call checks and balances. Well, everybody's act is part of the show, and no one's job is more important. The audience is kind of like the country, you know, keeping an eye on their performance. Ring one executive, two is legislative, that's Congress. Ring three judiciary, see, it's kind of like my circus. My circus, I'm gonna have a three-ring circus someday. People will say it's a fine one, son, but until I get it, I'll do my thing. With government, it's got three.
Remember, Grove Park Gators are respectful, responsible, and safe. Have a great day, and don't forget to wash your hands, keep good distances, wear your mask, and have as much fun as possible.